Tejano superstar Selena Quintanilla Perez has been shot, allegedly by Yolanda Saldivar, her fan club president. Apparently, Selena was meeting Saldivar to recover missing financial records from the singer's family.
Quintanilla Perez was brutally gunned down in Corpus Christi, Texas, this afternoon. The main suspect in the shooting was Yolanda Saldivar.
Corpus Christi, Texas. La famosa cantante Tejano.
As we reported earlier, Ms. Saldivar is barricaded in her truck.
Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. I don't wanna get out of this truck.
Yolanda, do you have a gun in the truck?
How did you do my hair?
No, no, Yolanda, put the gun on the floor.
I wanna kill myself, but I don't have the nerve to pull
the trigger. I think you're crying, Yolanda.
I don't deserve to live.
Yes, you do.
Look what I done to my best friend!
This is a tremendous loss for the music world. In cities across Texas tonight, candlelight vigils are being planned.
To mourn the loss of a popular singer.